company to New England professional music.
Thank you. listen to? That doesn't impress.
Curious. Wait, who are you? You know, you guys are asking me who I'm rooting for in this match. Who are you rooting for in this match, Wade?
Well, this is going to be a competition against two great athletes. It can swing either way, but
that's not what I asked, Wade. What are you, a Republican? You dodged the question. What?
Well, you're a Democrat interrupting when I said but. Not even letting me answer. But I had to make a choice between the two. I'm going to go with the Mega King.
Wow. You live long enough, you hear everything, you see everything. This man, Wade Needham, is actually picking the Mega King, Tommy Wilson. Really?
Mega King.
I mean, I'm not saying you're wrong.
Mega King has been around the Empire Wrestling Federation for a very, very long time. He knows everything about this organization. He's been to the top. He's held every championship known to man here in the EWF that are active.
Keep your eyes on him.
He's ugly. I don't want to keep my eyes on him.
And here we go. Main event. The bell rings. World title on the line. Gary Ass, Man in Black versus the Mega King. Clash of Kings. And they are clashing. And the ref goes Man in Black. Whoa, Man in Black not even taken down by the Mega King. The end of the rope goes the Mega King, shoulder block, there goes the Man in Black. And quick
round, yeah, there you go,
time.
There you go, Tommy.
Gary Abs asking for a timeout. Referee Justin Barley.
Early to ask for a timeout.
Oh, look at the Man in Black on the outside there. Lady Ashley backing up. Has nothing to do with the Man in Black.
That stupid man.
Man in Black back into the ring here.
Back to Skyrim. That's just rude.
Tying up here. Waist lock go behind by the Mega King. And now.
Oh, yeah. That takes him down.
Yep. That reversed.
No. Mega King reversed.
And Mega King out wrestling the Man in Black right now.
Well, of course he's out wrestling. He's a better wrestler, Wade.
Modified version of a cross-faced chicken wing. You gotta be careful. Oh, don't want to get pinned. Now an armbar applied here by the Mega King, Thomas the First. Gary Epps on the outside yelling out to the referee. Both men now back up to the feet here. Spinning top wrist lock by the Mega King into a snapmare. Now a reverse chin lock applied. And the
No. Man in Black's too smart for that. He's taking the advantage. Told you he was the better wrestler.
Well, at this given juncture here in this matchup, he is out wrestling the Mega King. Armbar almost applied here. Mega King's up to his feet. Mega King backing up.
There you go. Mega King showing his superior ability.
Never thought I'd ever see the Mega King show some mercy, I guess you can call it, for the Man in Black.
He's not showing mercy, Wade.
He had the man down. He didn't go after him. He backed up. Mega King now with that spinning top wrist lock, shoulder block there. And now armbar applied by the Man in Black. Back into a hammer lock here. Back elbow breaks it up for the Mega King. Another spinning top
wrist lock. There you go, Tommy.
Front face lock here by the Mega King with the Man in Black. Irish whip into the ropes he goes.
Beautiful crack. Scoop slam.
Into the ropes. Right into the chest, goes for the cover, gets a one count.
There you go, Mega King showing that he's a superior wrestler.
Now wait a minute. A minute ago you said that the Man in Black was a superior wrestler. Now you said the Mega King is.
The Mega King is.
Well, who is it? It can't be both.
Well, it's the Mega King. Look, he's got the advantage.
He's got the armbar applied.
Oh yeah.
That's a way out of it. And the Man in Black goes to the outside. Oh, look at Mega Queen. A little too close for comfort there. Backing up. And now Gary Epp making his way over to the Man in Black on the outside here.
Well, Gary Epp showing that he's got superior intelligence for his man in black. There are no official timeouts in wrestling way, but
you have a count of 10 on the other
side. Absolutely, and there's ways to extend that.
Exactly. Mega King now stopping that count by exiting the ring. Mega King doing pushing the Man in Black on the outside here. Man in Black now fighting back. Both men brawling here on the outside.
Yeah, come on. Stay on him. Yeah, there you go, Tommy. There you go.
They're getting a little too close to us.
Come on, Tommy. Nail him.
I don't like that. Man in Black now roll back in. Mega King quickly back in as well. What a forearm there by the Mega King. In the ropes, Irish whip.
Beautiful hip toss.
And quickly for the cover here.
That's why he's a superior wrestler.
And right out of that kick out, goes right into that reverse chin lock there by the Mega King. Brilliant.
He's the better wrestler, right?
I'm not even going to take your word at face value for anything anymore in this matchup here. Worse than John Kerry.
I'm just calling like I see it. Who?
John Kerry.
John Kerry? Oh, you mean the Secretary of State, John Kerry? Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, Mr. Flip-Flop himself. Man in Black and those kicks in the head there, the Mega King. Both men back up to the feet now.
Look at that.
He's going to go for the Mega Bomb. Mega King's...
Oh, he's too close for the ropes.
Wait a minute now.
Oh, no, there you go.
Mega King sent to the outside.
That's what a superior champion does, Wade.
He was trying to Mega Bomb the Man in Black. I would assume to the outside. Didn't go well for him. Mega King got sent to the outside. Gary,
what are you going to bring up? Are you going to ask questions about Hillary's emails next week?
We're back on the topic from a minute ago. Wait a minute, the referee now.
We just pay attention to the match.
Oh! Mega King off the apron. Mega King face first on the apron.
What? I'm seeing Justin Borden talking about Man in Black.
Wait a minute, Mega Queen now getting involved. Mega Queen and Gary Epp shouting at each other now. Oh, wait a minute.
That's a delicate little flower there. Don't do that. Bam, and there's Tommy Wilson. Oh, but no. Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute now. Oh. In those steel chairs with the Mega King.
Come on, Gary, have your Man in Black stay on him.
The referee's lost all control in this.
Well, that's Justin Borden. What do you expect?
Expect the white shoes he has on.
It looks like he's lost weight in every place except his belly. And there he goes, yo! Oh, come on, Tommy! Come on, stay on him, yeah! Show why you're the superior champion!
Mega King and the Man in Black just brawling on the outside like a bunch of
animals. Man in Black rams him into the steel post!
Face first with the Mega King.
That's right, Gary, he is the superior champion.
Oh, would you just stop with that? Keep going back and forth. Way too many times.
Call it like I see it, right?
I bet you would prefer a double count out here.
Oh!
Outside of the DDT on across that steel beam.
I don't want a double count out.
Why? Neither man would lose.
Well, in a way, Tommy would lose. He wouldn't win the title.
That's true.
But stay on it.
Man in Black with the right hand there to the Mega King. Another right hand there. Man in Black with a kick. Just assaulting the Mega King at all angles here. That's a strategy you're going to have to do against a man.
Wow.
Just a non-stop approach.
Jack Nut Cradle. One, two, oh.
Only got two count. Look out.
Yeah, come on, Tommy. Get him.
The Mega King.
You ain't taking nothing. You're the superior champion.
Irish whip in his reverse. Over the top.
Oh.
To the outside. Look how quick Gary Yap made his way over there. That's right. You better not get involved, Gary.
Oh, he's always involved.
You know what I mean? Physically. Baby King still on the outside. The referee counting. Man in Black on the inside. If it's a count out, Man in Black will retain his title. In the
nick of time.
He's in at 9.5.
I don't know. That was a little slow at the end there by Justin Borden. Mega King rolls him off. 1-2, new champion now.
Dude, are you really trying to say the favoritism towards the Mega King?
No, I'm just pointing out how slow Justin Borden can be.
Okay. That's something we can agree on. Mega King's back up to his feet. Man in Black's at the Mega King in the corner.
Come on, Man in Black. Show why you're the superior champion. Stay on him. Gary's counting on you.
Man in Black wasting some time here with his taunt here in the corner. You won't want to do that against the Mega King.
Yeah, I'll agree with you there. You don't want to do that with Tommy. But he got away with it, though.
Hey, dude.
I'd like to get a copy of that photo. Have Gary autograph it.
Really?
Yeah.
Really? You want...
Ah, yeah, Tommy! Figure four leg lock!
Yeah,
we're going to have a new champion!
Mega King in that figure four!
Yes, Tommy! Yes, yes, yes!
It's locked. Oh, it's reversed!
Got me doing it.
It's now reversed! Oh, look at the Mega King with that reach!
No, he ripped it. With those long legs, he whipped out of it.
And now an STF applied. STF!
Come on, Tommy!
By the Mega King, the Clash of Kings, Man in Black, the Mega King, who will be the EWF World Champion? Will the Man in Black submit? Will he tap?
Come on, Tommy!
Will history be made tonight?
They're going to regain the championship, Tommy!
Man in Black, he's undefeated still, too!
Mega King's broke records before.
Yes, he has. He's broken records.
Oh, he got through the ropes.
He's broken everything.
Come on, Tommy.
Mega King now going right to that leg, kicking it. And now Mega King with that left leg wrapped around the middle rope and kicking the inner thigh. Oh, wait. Gouging in the eye here. By the Man in Black. Playing dirty. Mega King in the corner.
Nothing wrong with playing dirty.
Neither of these men have had a problem playing dirty in the past. I would not expect anything other than that here tonight.
Bam, yeah, come on, Tommy.
Back elbow right to that.
Come on, Man in Black, nail him. Get him.
Man in Black now with the Mega King into the corner. Look, Gary Yap taking a camera from a fan here at ringside. He's got their phone to take a photo. The Man in Black is in the corner, posing on top of the Mega King. And again, he got away with it.
Yeah, he did. Because he's a superior champion.
Oh, wait a minute now. Mega King on the outside.
I don't like when they're out here near us, but
I don't like it either.
Oh, I don't know about you, peg leg, but I can run. I got no problem with that.
Mega King still on the outside here, slowly trying to get back up to his feet. Referee's up to a count of 7. Gary Yap.
God, Tommy, yeah.
Gary Yap was claiming that was the slowest count ever.
Show why you're the superior champion.
Irish
no reverse. No!
Into that corner.
Beautifully executed by the Man in Black.
Man in Black now with Mega King in the corner.
I can feel the way the Man in Black's going to win tonight.
You want to put money on that?
Just aim really good. Good thing I write that short.
Take that as a no.
Well, if I thought you had money to back it up. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Yes. Go on, Tommy.
Trying to go for the
Go on, Tommy. Mega bomb him.
Man in Black desperately holding on. Wait a minute.
Got him.
Oh.
No, he got out of it. Oh, come on. Come on, Man in Black. You're the superior champion. Come on, Tommy. Wham! Spicoli driver.
This is
cover him. Cover him, Tommy. You're the superior champion. You're going to win the match. Tommy's going to win the match, Wade.
This has got to be the biggest challenge for the man in black in the year that he has been here in the EWF. The Mega King taking Man in Black to the limit. And the ref is up to a count of eight.
Oh. No, it counts over now.
Man in Black's up to his feet. Thomas the first with Man in Black.
Oh, he got out of it. Went for another Spicoli driver. No, oh, went for the mega kick.
Now he got blocked.
Whoa.
Spit kick to the abdominal. Wait a minute, power slam.
Out of the power slam. New champion. Two, three. Oh.
We almost had a new world champion there. That was 2 7/8.
I thought my prediction was going to come true there, that Tommy Wilson will become the new EWF World Heavyweight Champion.
The way you've been talking all night, no matter who wins this match, your prediction will come true. Oh, look at the mega, look at the agility for a man his size.
Oh, no.
Take over that lucha arm drag.
Very uncharacteristic of Tommy. New champion.
Yeah, could that be a sign of desperation for the Mega King? Showing uncharacteristic abilities that he's never done before.
Well, he's got to pull out all the stops. I mean, the man in black's the superior champion. The man in black's going to win this match, Wade.
I need to take an aspirin. You are giving me a headache with this. You really are, man. You know, this matchup has a 1 hour time limit. 15 minutes has gone by.
Already feels like an hour's gone by. This match has been incredible.
This whole night has been incredible. Clash of Kings live on iPay-per-view.
Come on, Man in Black.
What we can see here, Man in Black.
Side Russian leg sweep. Beautifully executed.
Rolling over.
Over into a crossface.
Crossface is applied. And the Mega King.
And see the way he's got his arm weighed? He can easily slip in a choke the ref would never know.
Not only that, but the Man in Black has his...
Oh, yeah. There you go, Tommy, new champion!
Oh, you gotta be careful. Man in Black had his body positioned in between the Mega King and the ropes as well. He knew exactly where he was as he locked that move in. Oh, back elbow right to the...
Come on, Tommy!
Right to the face.
You're the superior champion.
Tommy Wilson gonna do it here.
He's going for it again.
Yeah, he said, I don't think so. This
He's
time.
Determined to do this.
Yep.
He nailed it that time.
Yeah, he did. Pulling out a page from his old nemesis book. So kind of crazy with that lucha arm drag. Oh, we've seen this.
Wham! Here we go. New champion.
I thought that was it, man.
My prediction almost came true.
I thought that was it.
There we go, setting him up for the mega kick.
My heart cannot take this!
If he connects with the mega kick, that's gotta be it. Mega King has seen so much success with the mega kick.
Oh, he caught him.
It was blocked. Man, what's going on?
What's going on here? Who's playing with the lights?
Man in Black now. He's got the Mega King down.
Well, Man in Black's going to win this match, Wade.
Yeah, you've been saying that. You've also been saying the Mega King's going to win.
Man in Black, he's getting like a kind of a dragon sleeper almost.
Not quite.
Not quite.
Mega King
feels like a reverse dragon sleeper.
The arm drop one time.
Here we go. Man in Black's retaining the championship. I knew he could do it.
Drops the third time. He will.
No!
Mega King has still got it in him.
Mega King's showing that he's the superior champion. That he's a superior athlete. That he's going to win this match.
Do you get money every time you say the word superior?
Oh, look at that.
Oh, wait a minute. Mega King, no!
No! Wham! Mega kick!
And that's got to be it. Oh, wait a minute. Man in Black. Fell to the outside.
Tommy, you got to come out here and get him. You can only win the match in the ring.
Well, you can only win the title in the ring. You can win the match.
Yeah, okay, yeah, you're right. I misspoke. You're going to win the title. I have to win the title in the ring.
Hey, wait a minute now. Look at there. Behind the ref. Oh! position. The man in black now pulling Gary up out of the ring. Saving Gary. And Gary grabbing the NWA world title.
Chicken!
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 The hell was that for?
Did we get disqualified?
The winner of the match as a result of a disqualification, the Mega King.
See, I told you the Mega King was going to win the match.
Gary Yap knew full well what was it. What
just like I told you, Gary Yap was going to retain the EWF Championship. I was right, Wade.